Ah, there. This is now a high pass, it's not really good to make analog class sound. So it's
there is one very important fact that we all have to remember, particularly as engineers in recording studios, and that is that it is very much easier to record a good musician than a bad musician. And I'm sure John Cornfield will absolutely concur on that one.